Final preparations are underway for this year's Perth Royal Show. As always, there's plenty of action across the grounds and even in the air. SE Deves explains.
3, 2, 1.
Reaching speeds of up to 100 kilometres an hour, it's hard to believe rocket man David Clark is afraid of heights.
After I'd built it and tested it and everything, I'm thinking, oh my God, I think I've got to fly this now.
Carrying an 800 horsepower engine on his back, David can reach heights of 400 metres. The 49-year-old, who has a commercial pilot's licence, says every time he lifts off, he gets the same rush.
It's adrenaline buzz. Yeah. I'm shaking every time.
A feeling he hopes to share with thousands of royal showgoers as he makes his jetpack debut in Perth. Meanwhile, on the ground, final preparations are underway. Sideshow Alley and showbag lined streets almost ready for the bustling crowds.
We usually do about 45 to 50,000 people on grand final day. Even when the Eagles played, we did that. So this time with the Dockers, we're all hoping for a Dockers win, and they'll be displayed on the screens around the ground.
More than 400,000 people are expected through the gates, and as with previous years, children under the age of 12 will get in free.
The show starts at 9 on Saturday morning and will power on until October 5, generating as much electricity as a small town, according to Western Power.
Any major event like the Royal Show, we have two sources of supply coming in, so if one gets knocked out, we've got a backup cable.
Discounted tickets can still be purchased online. SE Deves, 10 Eyewitness News.